Here on the Union Mall, students are holding a memorial service for people who died on 9/11. They're raising more than 2,500 flags as a tribute to their deaths.
I think each one of them, that each one of our volunteers hammers in, helps build a special connection. Because each one represents all of those relationships, all of those dreams, and all of those activities of one life that was taken away by violence.
As the anniversary approaches, students remember how they felt on that day.
I remember where I was that day. I remember who I was with. And it just is a good time for me to reflect and to think about all the people lost that day and what it's meant to our country.
Now, this is just one of many events happening all week long leading up to Sunday night candlelight vigil and the Sunday night football game. Reporting live for UATV, I'm Jake Harvey.